Hey everybody, Morgana Freya here, and we are back in the world of regrowth. And since the last episode, I honestly have not done a lot. I've just come in here and completed these one more time. So, mainly, we need a lot of floral fertilizer. We are running low already. So it might require a little, leaving of the safety of our fences if we don't get what we need here. There's some. And there go the dogs. We just cannot lay down. Alright, one last one. What do we get? Not what we needed. Okay. Let's see how far we can get on this. I know that we have just enough, it looks like, of the black. These aren't even completable yet. We need another day to hurry up and pass. I did stick some more stuff in here to compost. I guess we could chop down some trees while we wait for the day to pass, huh? Get those composting. Because the sooner we get the compost done, the better. So far, we're still doing pretty okay on dirt, but we are still gonna need a ton more. I think floral fertilizer will be something we really need to. Not floral fertilizer, magical fertilizer. To really speed up the crops. They are taking forever. I think that's the slowest part of this, mainly because there's no watering can in this, so so without that fertilizer, it just takes forever. But I promise in between this and the next episode, there will be some more work done. It's just slow going until then. And we definitely need some better tools. A lumber axe. Ugh. What I would give for a lumber axe. Definitely need the iron to start coming in. Even copper. I would be happy with even just copper. Alright. Come on. Really wish this thing had fast decay also. I seem awful whiny today. We'll stop that. Go on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm just gonna keep walking. No, I'm not. I'm done. Alright, let's see. Let's get these going. In here. Do this and this. How many do each of these have? I don't know why I'm so worried about it being even. It doesn't really matter. And we'll just harvest these again and stick these in there. This just seems like the easiest way to get compost because I don't really need all this food right now. I mean, food is great, don't get me wrong. but I really don't need it right this minute. Let's stick those back in there. It really helps if these are evened out, just because you get stuff a little bit quicker that way. See if there's anything else over here for us. Excuse me. All right, stick these in here. And I don't know why I still have flowers in here. Get rid of that. And that needs to come down here. And get some more flint really quick and fix our tools. Some of them may not need fixed, but, whoops, wrong one. There we go. All right. Now if we could just get the puppies to stay laid down, that would be great. Let's see. Our mana pool is almost full. Let's see. One, two. No, we're gonna need to make some more of this, definitely. How much cobble do we have? Let's actually cook up some of this. Has it been a day yet? Oh, it hasn't been a day yet. So slow. Okay, let's see what else we can work on then while we wait. This. We are not ready for the end. We need paper and string. Question is, do we have string? I don't think we do.
Freya?
No. She just wants to bark this morning. Oh, look at that. We have paper, but no string that I can find. Whoops. Poisonous potato we could stick in there. Let's see. Well, no string. So we need a spider. Oh, so many things we need. Okay, well. We need to get string. Let's see if I'm forgetting a way to get string. Essence of the spider, cotton, and silk wisp, fish product, crusher, wool. Nope. We have, our flowers are dying. That's okay. All right, you know what? We're gonna harvest these again really quick, because let's see here. Wow, that does work. Linda said if you shift click, you get a whole stack at once, and you do. Thank you, Linda. All right. How are these doing? Actually, you know what? We're gonna do this. Do that really quick. We'll see what we get. And why did I need these? These were... Stuck those out there for a reason. I mean, they're useful, but... Let's see, mycelium, yeast, lager yeast, food, fermenter. We're gonna need it for ruins. Infestation spores. Okay, I don't remember. That's alright. Eventually, I will remember. Is it a new day yet? Since we can't work on that. No, it's not. Okay. How do we make a vat? Lots of copper. Nowhere near ready for that yet. Has it spread? It has. Yay. Let's see how much we need. Six there. All right. So we need 8 for 6 copper. You know what? Let's use our last flowers here and get these going again. Oops. Definitely gonna have to make some more flowers. Let's see. This. And then, could we please come down here? Thank you. There we go. They're all connected. Yes. All right. Got those going. Got more copper. And you know what? I put all of those saplings in there and I did not plant anymore. I don't remember how many I had planted, but, you know, we'll work on it. Can't believe I didn't plant anymore. Yes, I can. It's me we're talking about. And oh my goodness, the dogs. Alright, there we go. Got those planted. Let's eat a brain. Because brain jerky is the best. Alright, how are we doing here? Come on, come on, come on. Find a place for this. We've got skeletons out here wanting to hit us in the head with their swords. Oh, we've got the little guys. Come on. There we go. Let's see. Is it a new day yet? It is! Yay! Now, won't it suck if we don't have everything we need? Alright, so we want to do iron first. So we need red sand. Floral gray powder. And I've just gotten used to carrying the pestle and mortar with me. And then 8 of these. And I think that should be what we need to get our iron seeds. Let's find out. Iron, copper, essence seeds. I hate when they just randomly don't show up. 4. Okay, yep. Got that. Get a piece of that. Turn off our magnet. Alright. 1, 2, 3. 1 of those. 1 of those. And 4 of those. And this here. Come on. Yay for iron. Almost, almost, almost. Yay. All right. So we got our iron seeds done. Grab some more of these. We're going to... Yeah. Let's see. We need 10 also. But let's get these ones planted and growing. Excuse me, I hiccuped. Okay. Oh, you know what? I gotta pull these back up. I forgot to... Whoa. Wrong way. Forgot to stick them in the seed analyzer. Alright, there we go. Now we can get them planted. We can grab this. Neo, you're okay. Alright. Stick these in here. Alright, so what else do we need? We could do with this one, I believe. I think we need, yeah, we need 3. How many do we have? We have 2. All right, so we need, for this one, charcoal black floral powder. That's the one. We have just enough. 16 of these. Yeah, see, we definitely need a lot more of this. And then 1, 2, 3 of those. Claim. We should be able to do this now. Essence seed, charcoal, 4 essence. Oops, forgot that. Alright, so pretty soon we'll have enough coal to do everything we need. 2, 3, 4, and that. Okay, and that there. Now we just wait. The countdown's the worst. Come on. Yay. Now we get coal. All right. get these ones planted now. At least we're starting to really, you know, move along and get some of the things that we really need, which is nice. My house is so loud this morning. The dogs just, you know, do not want to lay down. Let's see, get that put away. That put away. How many of these do we have now? Ooh, we have 9. We can do it, guys. Our first set of ores. Yay. All right, get those cooking up. Essence, of course. And I need to stop forgetting. I need to keep harvesting this all the time. I'm slacking. Got all those. Let's see. Need to check these seeds. They are 10-10-10s. Are these ones also? Nope. 10-10-10s. There we go. All right, and these were 10-9-10s. I wonder if these are 10-10-10s now. This one, I want to make sure I'm looking at the right seed here. There we go. Good, good. So we want to stick this back here, and we're going to break that one. And I'm out of crop sticks. Let's fix that really quick. It's really important to get your all your seeds to 10, 10, 10 in this because, for one, it takes so long for things to grow. There we go. Alright, so all of those should be 10, 10, 10. What size? Let's see if these are. We need another chest just. Actually, we have chests down here. Hold on. We'll just stick these in here. And then we will scan this seed we have. See if it is a 10, 10, 10. It is. So we'll get this replanted, and this luckily is a good way to get dirt, so we will not be hurting for dirt anymore. We won't have to go mining for it if we don't want to, which is always nice. Okay. Here and here. We're just going to keep those going. We're going to get these out of our inventory. Definitely have ender pearls now. Is there anything else you can get from these? Ender essence, brick. Glass. Ooh, end portal. That's right. Okay. We're still not going to the end. Nowhere near. All right, guys, and we are way over in this episode, so I'm going to leave it here. I promise in between episodes, I will continue to work on seeds. And actually, 1, 2, 3. Did I have all the, did I get the tin yet? I did not. All right, I will go ahead and get the tin. I will continue to harvest and all of that lovely stuff. I will work to get these to be 10, 10, 10s in between also. Yeah, and then we will be ready. I will finish getting all this. I will probably go ahead and just get the seeds for this. And then when we come back, we should be ready to make this stone and go up to the next set of seeds, which will be very useful. But I want to thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. If you like what you saw, I hope that you'll hit that like and subscribe button. Any questions or comments, go down below. And I want to thank you guys again for joining me on this episode of Regrowth. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks, guys. Bye.